Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to Utarian Tech. Today we're going to show you what would happen if you force restart a computer during an update. Here we go. Now let's turn it on. So why am I doing this? Well, I clicked the shutdown and update button, but I thought it was just a little number of updates. Didn't know it was 90 updates, and I'm not willing to wait. Yep, I don't know what will happen. Taking a while. Well, it looks like it continued updating. Damn.